हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, चैप्टर 3, वर्किंग विथ विंडोज 7. इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैड ऑलरेडी कवर फीचर्स ऑफ विंडोज 7, स्टार्ट बटन, कंप्यूटर आइकन एंड फाइल एंड फोल्डर्स एंड देयर ऑपरेशन. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल कवर आर फर्स्ट टॉपिक एज यूजिंग कंटेक्स्ट मेन्यू. Student, when you right click on any icon, a pop-up menu appears, which is called context menu. Using this pop-up menu, you can save your time to assess commands, because in this menu, a list of command you get. Right click on different area, an object will display different set of commands. The context menu is also called shortcut menu. Means, student, you all have seen that when you right click on the desktop, at the blank area of the desktop, a list of command appears, such as view, refresh, paste, copy, new, etc. This command, you can use directly this command to save your file, to cut, copy and paste your file, to create new file and folder, etc. So this command, by the help of this command, we can save our time. And this menu is known as context menu and shortcut menu. You can say this menu as a context menu or shortcut menu. Now come to the second topic of this chapter, that is the right click on the blank area of the desktop. In the previous slide, we read that by right click on the blank area of the desktop, we get a menu known as context menu or shortcut menu. Student, at the bottom of that menu, at the bottom of the context menu, you get a option known as personalize. By the help of personalize option, you can change the background, setting of the desktop, screensaver, appearance of the icons, menus, message box, font, colors, etc. And can also give various visual effect to them. Means by the help of the personalize option, you can change the theme, setting of the desktop, screensaver, etc. according to your personal need or desire. Now come to the another topic, that is the last. It is the last topic of this chapter, shortcut. So first question arises here, what is a shortcut? A shortcut is an icon that provides an easy and quick method to open any application or software that we use frequently. There is a small jump arrow present at the lower left corner of the shortcut icon. By double clicking on that icon, you can open any file or a folder it represents. Means shortcut is an icon which provide an easy and quick method to open any application, software or any file or folder that you use frequently. There is a small jump arrow at the lower left corner of that icon. By double clicking on that icon, that arrow, you can directly open that file or program which it represent. Now creating a shortcut icon for Microsoft Word, there is one example taken how to create a shortcut icon in Microsoft Word. Suppose you frequently visited a Microsoft Word program, so you can create a shortcut icon for it, and by the help of these steps you can create it easily. First step, click on the start button and select all programs. Then right click on the Microsoft Word 2010 or 2000 any version 2007 program. Again you get a menu. Select the send to option from that menu. Again you get another menu. From that menu select the desktop create shortcut option. a shortcut icon of the Microsoft Word appears on the desktop with a small jump arrow in the lower left corner. Double click on that icon, you can directly open your Microsoft Word. So, shortcut icon is used to open any program or application which you use frequently. It provides an easy and quick method to open it. So here we complete this chapter. In the another video, we will discuss on the exercise and question answer of this chapter. Thank you.